This is the Loramycin physiological relaxation technique or treatment procedure. He was instructed to assume a comfortable half lying or a supine lying position on a firm surface by using the pillows and the cushions to accommodate his body curves. He was fully supported on his body parts were relaxed as well as there was no muscle tension. His mouth and eyes were was gently kept closed, and the voice of the instructor used during the relaxation training was smooth and quiet, gradually reducing in volume as the session was progressed. After that, he was instructed to perform the following steps. First is the dragging his jaws downward inside her mouth. Then he has to stop this action and feel the new position. Now relax. Second is the pressing his tongue downward in his mouth. Then he has to stop this action and feel it. Press the tongue in downward direction. Feel that position. And relax. Now third one is the closing his eyes gently if they are open, keeping her eyelids down. Then he has to stop and he was asked to feel and enjoy the peace of the darkness. Now close your eyes. Feel that moment for a while. And relax. Fourth technique is the pushing his head downward against the bed. Then stop this action and nod the bed carried weight for his head. Now push your head down. Relax. Now next is pulling his shoulder towards his feet, filling the space between her shoulders and his ears. Then stop this action and feel the new position. Now pull your shoulder downward direction and feel the space in between the ears and the shoulder. Feel that position. And relax. Next is sliding his elbows sideways away from his body until he reaches a comfortable point. Then he was asked to stop moving and fill the space between his arms and his body. Now feel that position. Relax. Next is abducting and extending. It means stretching and separating his fingers and thumbs with the palm or surface of both the hands rested on the bed. Then stopping and noting how his hand feel, spending one or two moments taking this sensation. Abducting and extending the fingers, it means stretching and separating to each other. Feel that moment and relax. Next is breathing slowly and deeply without putting any effort into his breathing or any changes in its rhythm. Next is rolling his thighs outward, means external rotation. Then stopping, letting his legs settle comfortably and noting how they feel in this position. Move your leg in outward direction. Fill this new position. And then relax. Next is moving his knees until they are comfortable, adjusting their position to enhance their comfort, stopping and registering the sense of the ease. Moving your knees. Fill this position and then relax. Next is plantar flexing his feet away from his face, being careful not to induce cramp, stopping and filling the new position, his feet. Plantar flexes your feet. Fill this new position. And then relax. Next is pushing his body downward against the bed, stopping, then feeling his body weight being supported and noting the points where his body touched the bed. Now pushing your whole body in downward direction onto the bed. Next is thinking of a smoothing action which will begin above his eyebrows, move up into the hairline, continue over the crown of his head and down to the back of his neck and enjoying this effect. Now, he was instructed to slowly return to the active state gradually to avoid the fainting. He was asked to open his eyes, being aware of the room, give his limbs and gentle stretch his body, plenty of time to be adjusted to an active state. This technique was performed for 30 minutes per session for 2 consecutive cycles.